the brain.
I swear I went there for every birthday. But it's so weird. I can't remember the name. I can still taste those nachos, though.
Okay, I found a good spot to search for materials. Should this really be our priority right now?
Safety at home is always a priority.
About perfect.
Perfect. I better get these materials back home.
If you want, I could carry that rucksack for you.
Not seeing much of anything. Hey, everyone. We're back.
Welcome home. Thanks for taking care of us.
What do you want?
Is this what you guys were looking for?
That'll be perfect. Good find. With those materials, we can start building anytime. Putting up a workshop would let us repair broken weapons.
Well, hello there. How you doing?
Once this workshop is finished, we can fix broken weapons rather than having to find new ones. Being self-sufficient is the smartest way to survive out here.
What do you want?
Don't let the Zeds get you.
If we want a safe, peaceful town, we need to discourage strangers from causing problems. That calls for a show of strength, like claiming the nearby military site as our own. The site itself would supply us with plenty of ammo, and strangers coming through would get the message.
Good to see you.
You mind helping me out?
Guess you're on point.
What do you want? What do you want? What do you want?
Yeah?
Right behind you.
We just finished that big project. Well done, everyone.
Plan is kind of, aggressive, isn't it?
It's not a pretty world. We have to do what's necessary to stay safe.
Shit, looks like some army guys got left behind. I see zombies in camo.
Those helmets are bulletproof, so don't bother with guns. Hand-to-hand combat is your best option.
That's fucking great. Kill the brain. That won't work.
We need to stake our claim on that military site once it's cleared out.
Relax, I got it covered.
This makes dodging zombies worth the risk. Okay, people, we are clear.
Can you set up an outpost? I'd like everyone to know it's our territory.
Gotta drop something else first. Oh, hey. I already got all the crap I can carry.
What's happening? Shit, hardly worth the effort. New place to put it. I don't need to look around here anymore. New place to put it.
What's happening?
Guess you're on point.
Okay, the outpost is ready.
Excellent. It should give us a steady supply of ammo. We're gonna need it if we wanna make this town safe.
We should start by finding some friendly neighbors.
Thank you.
Not a shambling corpse to be seen. Better keep looking.
Every zombie in 2 miles must have heard that.
Talking to me?
Right behind you.
A rookie move, dipshit. Got all the crap I can carry.
Yes?
I'm good, but I ain't that good.
Your lead.
Keep us a little while.
What do you want?
Right behind you.
Yes?
Nobody told me I'd have to deal with a whole infestation.
We can't let that sit or it'll get worse. You clear it out?
I'm here anyway, right? Mission accomplished, my friends.
Nice work.
This'll come in handy.
Well, better than nothing.
Zilch.
An outpost here will really help us fight the fucking zombies. This place on the map is our new outpost. And with a little more effort, this place could really shine.
We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival.
Thank you.
Nice to see you again.
Keep your powder dry, buddy. Yes? Oh, hey. See ya.
Hello, my friend. Hey, neighbor.
Wanna lend a hand?
You got point. I never quite bought into the concept of fair. If you could get away with it, that was fair. Which didn't make me the best ref back when my kids played soccer. Keep your head on the swivel.
Damn it. Locked.
Way too loud.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Nope, better than nothing.
Yeah.
Where am I gonna fit that?
Yeah?
No Zeds around. Maybe we're making a dent in the fuckers.
Just what I like to see. New Zeds.
You done it now, you clumsy fuck?
Waste of time.
We have a Zed fighting on our hands.
That won't work. Damn, I'm tired.
Yeah?
Gotta drop something else first.
What's up?